Well, congratulations, your first goal for the club. How does that feel?
It's a great feeling. Like after the win on Wednesday, we knew we had to come back, play strong. It's going to be a battle today as well with the hot conditions as well. Yeah. So, but it's great 3 points and hopefully carry the winning ways. So, good result.
Yeah, and it's a winning goal as well.
I scored pre-season on my debut, so I was thinking I'd be a decent season for scoring goals. Like, but I say Carl's not here. He's normally the goal scorer for me in the defence. Like, so I stepped in now really. So
that's right. We're all worried who was going to take the penalty in his absence.
Aye, but as I say, great result. They're a good team as well. Hard.
They were
solid team.
Made
like,
us
so,
work.
Aye, but as I say, the lads battled through. Great performance. So
looking forward to the break.
Relative break, aye. So I think. Do have training on Wednesday, like, but as again, there's Bertie coming up, so
Bertie, yeah.
So that'll be another test for us as well, like, so. But I've got no doubt in the lads.
Well, I gather we're not top because the last we heard, West Allotment had scored 7. Oh, so, that's a benchmark we've got to follow, isn't it?
That's what we've got to follow, but we just concentrate on our own games. We,
absolutely.
If we keep winning, the fixtures will sort themselves out. So, as I say, great result. Yeah, 3 points is high.
Super. Well done, young man.
Cheers, buddy. Thank you.